High School. It's Wednesday, February 8th. I'm your host, Connor Duncan.
And I'm Quinn Villegas.
And here are this morning's announcements.
The Mr. Heritage Show is this Friday at 7 p.m. Come see a great show and help choose our Mr. Heritage 2017. $8 presale and $10 at the door.
Come on by the Black Student Union table at lunch today and add your name to the wonderful Dream Wall.
Sign up for the new Military Club, both lunches. Miss Hunter in Washington 216 also has more information. Their first meeting is next week during lunch, Washington 126 during first lunch, and Lincoln 218 in second.
Clubs are meeting today. You have your Gamers Club, which meets in the Legacy Lounge right after school. And Robotics meets from 3:30 to 5:30 in STEM 112.
The French Club will be showing a Valentine's Day movie in French with English subtitles next Tuesday in Washington 114. They will also have snacks for sale.
You know, I heard watching foreign movies in a different language actually helps you learn that language.
Yeah, it does.
California Scholarship Federation meets this Monday if you got your eligibility email. Come on by Washington 114 right after school.
Congrats to our robotics teams. All six are moving on to the regionals at Monrovia High School. Best of luck to the teams.
Gear Gurus, Machine Kings, Twisted Metal,
Patriotic Robotics, Titan, and Blood, Sweat, and Gears.
Jet, don't choke! In sports, our varsity boys soccer team tied with Paloma yesterday, and our boys JV basketball team won Tuesday's game 70-62. Good job to all athletes. However, yet there will be no sporting events for the rest of the week.
Well, that's all we have time for today.
We'll be back tomorrow with a lot more good information.
Stay classy, Heritage.